A month ago, I shaved my head to show solidarity with a leukemia patient. Of course, there were ramifications.
Hello, I'm your doctor.
Oh, no, 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 I know I've got the hair, but I'm not one of you, people. Hello, how are you? Well, I have been known to tamper. After our tambourine jam, they gave me some literature, but I'm not the type that's easily sucked in by that stuff.
Morning, Dr. Dorian.
Praise be to Krishna.
Damn it.